here to help you with the precipitation worksheet. So here we have the worksheet, and all of the data is right here behind these dots. So what you need to do is move the dots where the data behind the dot is revealed. So for example, this will be the January column, and there's 101 millimeters in Istanbul, bull turkey. So we'll move that to about 100. Here, there's about 70, so we'll move that. March, again, you're looking at about 70. So do that for all of the dots. Once you have moved the dots, click here where it says line. Click curve, sorry. Click, 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 click. Click on the center of all of those green dots. And then when you use the last one, double click it and it'll end. You can click on that line, make it a little thicker so you can see it. And then you're going to want to do the same thing for Baghdad in Iraq and Bamako, which is in Mali. So I have moved all of the orange dots for Baghdad. Again, I go to my line, I go to curve, I click on all of the orange dots. I get to my last one and I double click. I can make that line black and I can make it thicker. Then I'm going to move on and do the dots for Mali. So I have moved all of the dots for Mali. Again, I grabbed this curve here line. I just click on all of the pink dots. And then double click on that one. Let's make it black. Let's make it thicker. And there you can see the different amounts of precipitation with Istanbul, Turkey, Baghdad, Iraq, and Bamako in Mali. So I hope this tutorial helps you. Thanks, guys.